So what you're looking at here is broad-faced sack spiders. So here's some fun facts. These guys are seen often sighted indoors during the month of October during the mating season. These guys often found in silken retreats constructed in rolled up leaves or occasionally under rocks. Sometimes these guys can be mistaken for the woodlouse hunter. Woodlouse hunters have six eyes grouped closely in a semicircle, but this species has eight eyes that are widely separated.